Ирлас, дедушка, как отсюда попал?
Не знаю. Обыскать его?
Нет.
I'm here for that girl. You gave me that a couple of nights ago.
You got lots of cards. You still can get it up, дедушка?
I'm here about a certain girl. She got beat up pretty bad.
I'm thinking that maybe you have her own address, дедушка. This girl, she have name?
Her name's Alina.
Alina. Mm-hmm. Ah, no, doesn't ring a bell. But whoever she is, I'm sure she must really know how to suck the cock.
Okay. Look, I understand. These girls that you represent, I understand it's they're an investment. So, I can give you $9,800. It's cash.
You're wanting to give me $9,000?
$9,800. Cash.
For what?
Her freedom.
Uh-huh. This guy gonna give me $9,000 for one single piece of pussy. It must be Ferrari pussy. Fucking Americans think that you can come into my place of business and just buy whatever you want. Beautiful Russian girls, no problem. Just throw down this bullshit money. You fucking insult me. I'm just fucking with you, man. But you've got very big balls coming in here. I like that. So, $9,000 for the troublemaker. One month. That's it. I think this is a one-time payment. Let me kiss off this girl in 2 weeks. That girl is still a child. I still conceal her as virgin. This makes prime earner for a good while. So take your fucking money and go back to your house and jerk yourself up 9,800 times. And then you come crawling back here to talk to me, huh? She'll be used up by then for sure. Maybe then I will let you have it for nothing. Руки этой души.
До свидания, папа.
Юные американцы.
Ну да.
You forget something?
Что же такая?